architecture and Baroque architecture were used while it was being built. A lot of architects contributed to construction of Topkapı Palace. The main ones are that Fatih Sultan Mehmet, Mimar Sinan, Davutoğlu, Acemali and Sarkis Balyan. It was built by Fatih Sultan Mehmet. Nearly the 4,000 people lived there. For 380 years, it became the official residence of the government administration center and the when it was built, it was 70,000 seconds.